Vice President of the UDSU Games, the Charge of Sports.
And the guy, of course, the venerable Ronnie Nathaniels.
And the guy who signs our checks.
Oh.
Oh, this is a scrum.
Out of shoving. And the players on the bench are smart enough not to get involved. Third foul on Sue Daniel.
Let's watch them go down. One, Abueva. Two, Pascual. Three.
Raimundo falling
four.
On top of.
Oh, mahabul pa.
Para nasali ako.
Si De La Rosa was the last one down.
He has help going down to the floor. The thing is, it was after the whistle that all that happened. Now they're talking to Amida and Raimundo. Three minutes 33 in the balance. Sambeda has already surpassed its average, 40 or 84 points per game. Everybody has wants their say. Alto Agustin now talking to the officials. And what I really admire about Sambeda is their voice.
Oh, yes.
You know, the rest of the league has thrown everything at them. They've managed to hold their lead and get something. A lot of the credit has to go to Frankie Lynn, of course.
Yes, a lot of people think that coaching starts at the team is easy.
Oh, no. Yeah, the transition. Imagine winning three in a row and being in the finals before and being in the finals again. Sambeda now milking the clock. Borgi, air ball. Mamboy, they are denying him the three-point shot. Out of bounds. Which that could be it. 16 points is about 5 to 6 possessions, or 5 to 8 possessions. Will they have that many?
Well, they do play good shutdown defense,
but the clock is bleeding away.
Exactly.
De La Rosa tripping over a couple of players.
De La Rosa's gotten a lot of layups here in the fourth quarter, indicative of how San Sebastian's defense is broken down.
He's gotten 11 points just in the second half. San Sebastian missing and not getting the offensive boards.
Looks like the coaching staff has suddenly shifted their thoughts to Friday. How to stay alive.
How to stave off elimination altogether. Shot clock at one.
You can see it's a better. Really, this is fine. If their shot clock expires.
Yes, because it's 24 seconds that San Sebastian does not have the ball.
Oh, fans here at Courtside really into it.
Yeah. Gonna get some more shots in before the game's over. Baka wala silang ticket para sa BMS.
Baka.
Abueva.
Oh,
blocked by Jim Pascual. Last 2 minutes. Sambeda showing how its system has prevailed. Tipped away by Pascual. De La Rosa fouled by Abueva.
I think the adjustments for next game for San Sebastian. I think Abueva should go back to the bench. That's one.
And
that's all I can think of right now. his immediate thing.
Actually,
trying to get Sangalang earlier into the flow of the game by starting him out.
And shoot more from the outside.
Maybe. That is something that they could do.
Abueva taken out of the game. Daniel replaced by Marcelo.
I also take out Bulawan because he's the guy most likely to commit another, to get another suspension.
Right. Yes. Very good point. Tipped away by Lanete, lazy pass by Raimundo.
And you know his heart's not in it anymore.
Yeah.
They just want this game to be over.
It became increasingly improbable for them to pull this one out.
I think they realized that about 5 minutes ago.
Lead is 20 points. Mina trying to sneak away another one.
Raimundo will launch three, no?
The first layup does not go. And that's something that has to do with his brief time away. He was really waiting for the final score. You know, if this were a ship and all the people on the Sabeda side standing, we'd be tilting to one side. And they won't even bother to take a shot. I think they'll just bleed away their clock.
That's a very sportsmanlike thing to do.
Our Sports House High performance of the quarter. Jorge Amida.
Again.
Shop now, pay next year for your favorite sports gear and fitness equipment at Sports House. All the games you play.
How come I'm going to go up and eat now?
We've been over that bush.
Okay, now we finish up the game.
And Amida just making sure to get across the timeline in time. And this game been all but settled. Coaches and players shaking hands. So now it's official. The Sabeda Red Lions now.